Hello everyone, welcome to this course on computational complexity theory. My name is Raghunath Tiwari and I'll be your instructor for this course. In this course, we will look at the question, what is computation? We will give a mathematical framework to study this question. More precisely, we will look at mathematical models such as Turing machine, circuits, and we will try to study the question, that is, what are the power and limitations of these models under various restrictions on their resources. Along the way, we will also look at several proof techniques that have been used in the past to prove results in this area. And we'll try to understand and also apply them in different problems. So the goal of this course finally would be to make us capable of doing research in the area of computational complexity. So I hope all of you like this course and enjoy it and have a good time. Thank you.